is feeling just like Sunday. With me today is a young man. I can't see young people across from me. This is Mr. Joshua T. Scott, and he's an entrepreneur, minister. What is your personal worldview, and how does that impact how your philosophy on life manifests itself?
My worldview consists of, typically because I'm a minister, I like to find a lot of hope and a lot of power in scripture. Do unto others as you would have them do unto you. You will always be able to find yourself in a giving mode, in a serving mode, an opportunity to be selfless. What's up, Houston? This is Pastor Joshua T. Scott. Just finished my interview, Black on Both Sides, with 90.1. Want to invite you guys out to worship with us June the 10th at 11:30 a.m. for our Chucks in Church Sunday. Wear your freshest pair of Chuck Taylors to our worship service. We're going to have an awesome time. We're going to check out everybody tight Chuck Taylors, and we're going to be experiencing God in a whole different way. So come out and worship with us at 2325 Atascocita Road, 77396. See you there.